Guys, it's your girl Sherianna, aka Yana, and today I am back with another video for you guys. Y'all like my natural hair? Well, I love it. Okay, get into it, get into the color. Yes. What's up, you guys? I already said that. Today's video, if you guys have not seen that title, as you guys read by that title and as you guys see that thumbnail, today's video is going to be me doing a updated life video for you guys, simply because I have not been vlogging nor doing videos for a really long time. I have been putting YouTube to the side for a while because I'm trying to get things together for my channel. I have been working a lot, school of course, and you guys, if you guys cannot tell, I dyed my hair. Your girl hair color is different now. It is no longer sandy brown. It is like a lightest brown, kind of gold kind of color, and it's really pretty to me. I really like it, and I've been enjoying my natural hair for a really long time. I recently did the big chop November 6th. I did the big chop November 6th. It is now April 3rd because tomorrow is the 4th, which is Easter. Yes, it is April 3rd. Right now the time is 5:43. It'll be 6 months since I did the big chop on April 6th. So, you guys, and it's really grown like this. Don't let this shrinkage fool y'all. Like, after I cut my hair, I took care of it. I will do like a hair video of what products I use, but that's not what this video is about, you guys. So before we get more into this video, make sure you guys go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you guys get notified every time I upload a video and you won't miss a this. Okay, you guys, so number one, we're gonna talk about why I have not been vlogging. So you guys, I have recently been trying to get my channel together, like get things together for my channel so I could be prepared and have videos for you guys and some great content and pranks and stuff. Like, I've been vlogging, but I really don't want to upload the videos simply because they're unorganized and they are everywhere and discombobulated, and you guys don't want that, and I don't want that for you guys, so I'm not going to upload it. But I have been working really hard outside of YouTube. I've started doing lashes. You guys, if you guys don't know or don't follow me on any of my social medias, I have been doing lashes for about a good 2 months now, and I'm really showing a lot of progress and working really hard. This is something that I've been looking forward to do for a really, really long time. I have a lot of support, a lot of, you know, people telling me that I got this, I'm gonna make it. I have family members that does lashes as well, and I've just been getting a lot of help. I've been taking like online lash classes and just been looking and paying attention, learning the whatnots and everything. I will be uploading a video of me doing a set. I probably won't go into full detail until after I upload the video, but you guys stay tuned for that. Be on the lookout for that. I have a lot of videos coming for you guys simply because I have been missing out and have not been doing as I said I was going to be doing. I've just been really busy with work, school, and trying to get everything together for you guys. Number two, something really big has happened in my life. I have been really growing and glowing simply because I'm happy and I am at my best right now. And when you're at your best and you're happy, it's like nothing can break you, you know? Even when people try or things, you know, don't go as planned or go the way you want it to go planned, it's still just like when you got God by your side and you put God first, it's like you have no worries. So I'm at that spot. I'm at that point right now in my life. I'm very mature for my age, but I take pride in a lot of things and I just, you know, take care of myself. So I'm just like, okay, my health, my mental health and my peace and everything, my maintenance around me is just very important and I really care for it. So I had to let some things go, some people go, to get back on track because I got knocked off and I was just not, you know, paying attention like I was supposed to be. And it was just really, really hard. So therefore, I was just like, okay, you know, Sherianna, you got to get your head in the game. You got to stay focused and you got to do what you got to do. Number three, you guys, I am working towards getting my license. I'm 17 years old and I don't have my license just yet. It's been a little hectic. I haven't got my license simply because it's kind of hard for me right now. Well, it was, but it's getting better. Can't complain. I'm still here. I'm still breathing. So yes, big ups to the man above. I have everything that I need. It's a lot of personal issues having to do with the reason why I haven't got my license. But I'm working on it, and hopefully next week I will get them. Well, my permit first, then get my license. And I will take you guys on that journey with me. So yeah, y'all stay tuned for that. Number four. You guys, hopefully I'm having a major surgery coming up soon. I'm having a breast reduction. I have a lot of back problems due to the fact that I have heavy breasts, and it puts a lot of pressure onto me. So, you know, like as I'm sleeping, I toss and turn in my sleep due to the fact that my back kills me in my sleep, and I'm too young to have back problems. So I'm just like, okay. Physical therapy didn't help. It helped a slight bit, but not as much as I wanted it to help, you know, which it should have, but it didn't. So we took a bigger precaution and we're going to decide on having the surgery. I have my first doctor's appointment with my doctor on April 16th. I'm going to be doing a breast reduction journey on my channel. So you guys make sure you stay tuned for that. I'm not going to start it until I know for sure that I will be getting the surgery this year. But this is just me going to have my consultation and have my talk over with my doctor. You know, they're going to let me know what is going to help, what is not going to help, what's the outcome going to be like and everything. So, yes, that's another big major part that has been going on in my life. And another reason why I haven't been vlogging or picking up the camera and recording for you guys, because I've been having personal issues with my life. Nothing bad, you know, it's just, I just haven't found the right time to pick up the camera and tell you guys, you know, but now I have, and I'm just like, okay, this is my family and they're watching me. So why not share this journey with them? Why not bring them on this journey, you know, with me? So I'm just like, okay, today I decided to go ahead and get it all out there and have you guys, you know, get you guys a life update. Number five, I've really been working hard towards my channel. I am saving up so I can transfer from recording on my phone onto a vlogging camera. So I am saving up so I can buy me a camera and a laptop so I can record and edit. Hopefully that'll be pretty soon and you guys will be seeing more and more videos of me simply because I'll have a camera and I can do more. I mean, I can do more with my phone. Shariana, what are you thinking? I can do more with my phone. It's just the storage. It takes up so much storage and space on my phone. And I'm just like, oh my goodness, like why? So I feel like having a camera is more effective and it'll help more with my channel. So yeah, I am working on doing like pranks and stuff. I have a few pranks in mind for my mom and my siblings and family and friends. I have a lot of pranks in mind, you guys. Mind you, it's been a lot going on. So I'm trying to take it a step at a time. And I'm so glad that I started this channel though, you guys. And I'm hoping to grow and glow with you guys. And once I do, it's just going to be like a big thing, like a great blessing and a big thing for me, and I'm very excited. Number six, I have recently got out of a relationship. Nothing wrong. Well, it was, but it wasn't at the same time. It was nothing bad, but it's just when you want, you know, something different in a person and they're not giving it to you, it's kind of hard, you know. And doing long distance is very hard, but I'm not going to say that it was anything wrong with, you know, like, no cheating was involved on my part. On my part, that's what I know of. But after the fact, we'll have a short time to be on that. But you guys, I am single and I'm not looking right now. I'm just worried about school, making my money, and doing what's making me happy and doing what's best for me. I respect my ex. I respect him so much. I love him still as a friend. That won't ever change. My love for him won't ever change. I will always respect him, always support him, always be there for him. I wish him nothing but the best and success. And I know he's going to make it because he's a young king. Like, he's great. But you guys, yeah, that's just who I am. I don't down people. I'm not a judgmental type person. So, but the decision was made for us to split. So, yeah, he's happy. He has a girlfriend. And yeah, I just wish the best for them. I wish the best for him more than anything because he deserves it. And he's very sweet and genuine. And I respect him a lot. So yeah. Okay, number 7. You guys, I have been saving up as well for a car. I'm not really sure what kind of car I want just yet, but I've just been saving, putting money up for one just in case. Oh, boom, there it goes. It crosses my mind and I already have the money up to par and saved and what I want, you know, and the price and all that, if that makes sense. My mom and my dad has been helping me, including my stepmom. My mom, my dad, my stepmom has been helping me a lot due to the fact that they have been telling me what parents are supposed to tell their children when it comes to cards and stuff and how you're supposed to do this and handle this and everything. First and foremost, before you buy a car, you guys, get your license, because why buy a car and you don't have your license? It's not legal. I mean, I know some people who drive around here illegally, but we're not going to speak on that. I mean, I did it maybe a few times. But I can drive, but still, you want to have your license just in case, you know, you don't want to get pulled over, you don't have your license, and you have this big ticket that you got to pay for, and Shariana is not going to pay for no ticket. It has been a really good month for me, and I'm really, 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 really excited. You guys, I'm going to be showing you guys my lash work. My channel is not just going to be about me doing vlogs, pranks, and what's not. It's going to be with me, you guys, basically living life with me. That's why it's called Stories with Yana. Basically, every video is an episode of my life, what I do, the vlogs, including the pranks and everything. So, you guys, I'm so glad that I got my channel started, because I have so much that I can share with the world, and I feel like a lot of people could connect with me. So therefore, yeah, I'm gonna get it out there, and I'm gonna make it how I want it to make it. I want my channel to be successful. It's going to grow. I'm going to have a lot of supporters. I know you guys, I've already hit, I believe, 68 subscribers, but I'm going to double check for you guys. I leave my social medias in the description box every time I upload a video, so you guys can follow me and see what I do outside of YouTube. You know, just so you guys can be updated. I want you guys to stay connected with me, see everything, you know. I'm really excited about this. This is like a really good journey. 67 subscribers. I'm sorry. If you guys can see that. I have 67 subscribers. And I want to gain more. So, but this is just the start. It's not like, oh, you're going to hit 1K overnight. You're going to hit 1 mil overnight. So that's when, you know, people are, you know, consistent and consistent and consistent. And they're doing what they're supposed to do. They're uploading. They got great content. So, of course, they're gonna hit, you know, probably a few more than 1K or whatnot. Like, take Carmen and Corey, for example. When they first started their channel, they were consistent, they had great content, they have great content, and they were doing a lot, and their channel grew and grew and grew. I am getting my channel on that point. You guys, just bear with me. I have a lot going on, and I'm trying to get everything together and under control. First and foremost, before, because I don't want things to be unorganized and disorganized, discombobulated, because that's when things go wrong. But you guys, that is actually the wrap of this video. I just wanted to get on here and do a quick life update with you guys. I have more to share, but I will be doing that pretty soon. So you guys make sure you stay tuned for part 2 of a life update. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you guys get notified every time I upload a video and you won't miss this. Love you guys. Stay safe and be blessed. Bye. And I got caught with 4-5 hoes. I'm so embarrassed. I put the streets before myself. It gave me leverage. No disloyal in my heart, whatever that is.